Master, I've landed on Corellia. From what I saw flying in, the fighting here is intense.
Corellia is in a state of total war. The Republic and Empire aren't holding back anything. The losses are staggering, and not just military. Thousands of civilians die every hour.
And each death brings the Emperor closer to his goal.
Which is why we cannot retreat. If the Republic pulls back, the Empire will exterminate every being here.
Our enemy doesn't need a planet-destroying device. The war itself will deliver what he needs.
Master Tal Braga is aiding the enemy. He knows how to hurt us, block our efforts to save this world. Removing Master Braga from the Emperor's control is the key to victory.
I won't leave a fellow Jedi enslaved to that monster.
After prolonged exposure to the Emperor's influence, Master Braga may be difficult to free, but we must try. Only a handful of Jedi remain alive on Corellia. I'm sending reinforcements from the Outer Rim, but they're inexperienced. We need strong leadership to win this battle. I'm naming you Supreme Commander of Jedi Forces on Corellia.
I wouldn't trust anyone else with the job.
Shock troops. Excellent. They will make finding your enemy easier.
Corellia must not fall. Your mission is twofold. Direct our forces to aid the Republic military's efforts, and personally find Master Braga. Until reinforcements arrive, rally those few Jedi already on the surface. My contact, Captain Rickdean, will help you locate them. I'm sending his coordinates. May the Force be with you.
It's as simple as that.
I want those shield generators online yesterday. Move it, privates!
Captain Rickdean, Master Satil Shan sent me. I'm the new Jedi Commander.
You made it. Thank the skies. The Empire controls so much of Corellia we could barely establish a landing zone. The enemy has us under constant bombardment. We're in a blasted bottleneck.
Sounds like our first order of business is knocking a hole in the Empire's forward lines.
You'll want to speak with Corporal Hartke about that. My job is to organize your forces. The shuttles bringing your reinforcements will arrive shortly. In the meantime, you should gather the few already here. I have coordinates to the last known locations of your fellow Jedi. That's the best I can offer.
You've done well. I'll take it from here.
This location is the rallying point for your forces. As the reinforcements arrive, they'll come here. Take the intel on the Jedi you're looking for. I hope you find them.
Mazda wa hota hagwa topi. What room at the board that done we want ye watoba jakamuka? But one of Ubikili watabunka, toka patoka lurda.
I get the feeling we've met before.
Jeska koli raka kanchanga, bomba kumchinka. Mokili mokonki ne ata bomba po shunda. Nera disa sle mo crispa, tokanki kong kikopa.
Maybe we have a destiny to defeat the Empire together. I'm taking charge of all Jedi forces. We're rallying reinforcements at these coordinates. Go.
Why does everyone forget about me? Wait, is he talking about the first time you saved Tython, or the second?
Mandalorian mercenaries worked for the Empire. They were hunting me. I'm sorry. This is difficult. Seeing you, surrounded by dead men, reminds me of things I'd rather forget.
What happened on Tython was a lifetime ago. We're different people now.
Sometimes it feels that way. Right now, it could be yesterday. I arrived with three masters the Council assigned to me. They're dead. We are being slaughtered here.
The Council appointed me Supreme Commander of the Jedi on Corellia. We have reinforcements gathering nearby. Go to these coordinates.
Supreme Commander? It will be an honor to serve you. Do you ever wonder if I prepared you for this? Perhaps the Force guided me to attack you on Tython.
Destiny always looks clearer in hindsight.
I want to believe all the pain I caused wasn't for nothing. I'll go to the coordinates and wait for your orders.
Transports from Kenyon and Duro brought more reinforcements. We're still waiting for others. Keep up the search for your people already here.
I hoped we'd meet again. You changed my life on Tatooine, and I never had the chance to thank you. The Empire sent these droids to crush Corellia's resistance fighters. When I learned of the attack, I came to save these people. It's a strange thing, saving lives instead of taking them. But it feels right. I'm stronger than I've ever been.
You've come a long way since the last time I saw you, Lord Praven.
Just Praven. That title doesn't hold any meaning for me anymore.
Master Satil named me Supreme Commander of Jedi Forces. Rendezvous with our reinforcements at these coordinates right away.
Understood. I will see you there.
The last transport of reinforcements is docking now. There's still Jedi on the planet not accounted for, though. Hope you find them.
Those assassins had me at a disadvantage. Thank you, old friends.
Master Koix, you look exhausted. Are you hurt?
Just getting old, Kira. Happens to the best of us. Before they attacked, the Sith showed me a hollow of Master Braga. He ordered them to kill me.
Master Braga is a puppet. The Emperor was trying to demoralize you.
Seeing our most peace-loving master speaking with such hatred was horrifying.
Master Satil appointed me Supreme Commander of Jedi Forces here. You should meet our reinforcements at these coordinates.
I fear I'm not much of a soldier. I've never truly recovered from what happened on Tatooine. I've barely managed to survive so far. Perhaps my talents are better applied elsewhere.
We can do this without her.
I could focus on evacuating the wounded to the medical transports.
Saving lives is just as important as stopping the enemy. Go and save all the wounded you can.
When you find Master Braga, please bring him home alive. May the Force be with you.
All Jedi reinforcements are present and accounted for. General Var Suthra is requesting you on a priority channel. Patching him through now.
Hello, my old friend. I understand you're Supreme Commander of the Jedi Forces here.
I see you're back in the thick of things. What can I do for you, sir?
Master Satil has informed me you're looking for a Jedi Master helping the enemy. I'm placing my resources at your disposal. I have a base camp in Labor Valley. Bring your people to my position.
Jeska Kolirata Tanjanga. Bomba Tumchinka.
I'll see you soon, my friend. Var Suthra, out.
General, my forces are on the way.
Glad to hear it. An agent with SIS is bringing us the latest intel on Master Tal Braga. In the meantime, we should form a battle plan to drive the Empire from this sector. It's running riot here. Magrem Thrakis is one of the chief suppliers of the Republic's war effort. She owns half the facilities in Labor Valley.
The Empire appropriated my weapon factories. They're stealing billions of credits worth of firepower.
What sort of armament is the Empire taking?
My factories produce everything from personal blasters to capital ship torpedoes. The Empire is looting all of it.
I recommend devoting all Jedi forces to removing the enemy from those weapon factories. We certainly need munitions more than the Empire. That's a priority signal from the Supreme Chancellor. Excuse me.
There is more to this than weapons, you know. The Empire also seized my company's base of operations. I want it back. If you were to allocate forces towards liberating my corporate offices, I'd be extremely grateful. And I do mean personally.
Jedi aren't for hire, and the General believes your weapon factories are more important.
The General doesn't see the big picture. My company possesses many valuable assets. I run a multi-trillion credit corporation. If you help me, you won't be disappointed with your reward.
Never seen this many Jedi in one place. Blasted impressive. If we're going to retake those weapon factories, your people need to go now.
I want those weapon factories cleared of all Imperial forces. Don't let the enemy escape with any munitions.
General Varsuthra, we've learned the Jedi traitor Tol Braga has sent a strike team to destroy Labor Valley.
What could destroy this entire sector?
The Sith have invaded a chemical refinery to create an improvised bomb. The explosion will release a massive toxic cloud. That cloud will kill everyone here and drift into the adjacent sectors, potentially millions of fatalities.
Point me to this chemical refinery. I'll handle the rest.
We still don't know which chemical refinery the Sith have, but we do know which chemicals they're gathering. Shutting down all the chemical pipelines feeding the refineries won't stop the Sith. However, it will give away their location.
Contact me when it's done. May the Force be with you all.
I see where the Republic's loyalties lie. I'll factor that into my prices the next time you come to purchase my goods.
We'll be right back.
You're fine.
I've shut down the chemical pipelines.
Stand by. Agent Helver is collating the data. Did you run into much trouble out there?
There were a few troublemakers who soon saw the error of their ways.
Forgot how much fun it is to work with you. Hang on, we're getting something. One of the chemical plants was siphoning accelerite. We found our Sith bomb makers. I'm sending the coordinates to you and your strike team now. They'll meet you inside. Hurry!
Thank you. I'll get us through this door. Hang on.
Watch your backs! They're flanking us!
General, the chemical plant is ours. The Sith never finished their bomb.
After all our time together, I never expected anything less. Your Jedi army sent the Empire packing. Every weapon factory in the sector is now ours, and we're turning those munitions against the enemy. Even better, there were no casualties among your people. It's a rock-solid victory.
I'm glad my people are safe. I know this must have been hard on them.
They looked pretty green when they first arrived, but they're gaining confidence. Republic forces have just engaged the Empire in the Axial Park sector. The fighting is heavy, and SIS reports plenty of Sith activity.
Well, we know Master Braga isn't here.
I already have people in Axial Park at these coordinates. I'll alert the other Jedi to meet you there. Varsuthra, out.
Congratulations. You saved all my weapon factories, at the expense of my company's assets. The Empire stole all our precious resources. My company lost billions to those scum. Farewell, Jedi.
There shouldn't be any argument. The Republic is here to save the people of Corellia. Period.
We're here to win a war, Senator. What good is saving lives if we lose the blasted planet?
What's going on here? Who are you people?
Topipuna puna. Menchikaput noni slimo.
The Empire sent extermination patrols to our medical evacuation sites. Those murdering scum slaughtered our wounded. Now the Empire's rewarding the killers with parties and medals. They're celebrating in plain sight, taunting us before they're shipped back home. We need to strike back before that filth leaves Corellia. Put some fear in the Empire.
Answering one war crime with another? What will that prove?
It'll show the Imperials that they can't kill our wounded and get away with it. I need that message in no uncertain terms.
Thousands of Corellian citizens are being kidnapped and forced to serve the Empire. We have to free them.
Those citizens are being kidnapped from your prisons. They're criminals.
No. They're in custody awaiting trial. They are innocent until proven guilty, and we cannot abandon them to the enemy.
Which mission would make the best use of our people?
Supreme Commander, we've received advanced combat gear from Balmora. If you commit men to my cause, we'll equip you to better face the enemy.
That's outrageous. You're attempting to bribe this Jedi.
That is insulting and incorrect, Senator. I'm adding to the Supreme Commander's knowledge. He'll make the final call.
Your revenge will have to wait, Colonel. I'm committing all my forces to rescuing the civilians.
Thank you. I'll provide coordinates to the Imperial slave camps. We'll have transport standing by to evacuate our people once they're free.
The General said you were here to help us. I was misinformed. Our science advisor is waiting for you. He has information on that rogue Jedi you're after.
Haven't seen you since Darth Angrel became a cloud of random molecules. Glad you joined the festivities. This gathering is long overdue.
Dr. Godera, this is a war zone. Are you trying to get yourself killed?
Honestly, who is going to target a science museum? Besides, the General's best men are guarding me. My probe droids have been hunting for your Master Braga. They've found enemy activity in two buildings bordering Axial Park. Teams of Sith under Master Braga's command are setting up turbo lasers in the building's topmost floors. They're camouflaging the weapons from view.
Whatever they're planning, it's designed to be a surprise.
The turbo lasers are codenamed Firestorm, an adaptation of the technology from Darth Angrel's superweapon, lethal and focused. Those turbo lasers will make Axial Park a literal inferno. There would be no survivors.
The Emperor wants to inflict maximum fatalities here. We need to take out those weapons fast.
Demolitions and transport have been secured. All we need is a small commando group. I'm told you can provide that.
Just point us at the targets.
Republic military transports can't get off the ground here, but there's an Imperial assault shuttle on display at a starship museum nearby. The enemy doesn't know the Corellians have it. They'll mistake the assault shuttle for one of their own. You'll fly directly to your targets.
Impressive plan, Doctor. Let's put it into action.
One last thing. I've modified some proton torpedoes into explosive charges. Drop one down a turbo laser's barrel and you'll fuse it shut. Weapon neutralized. Get to the shuttle. Stop the Sith before they turn this park into a giant cookout. Good luck.
Thank you.
as new.
I need to know something. Do you think you're making a difference?
Ask one of the millions of people I just saved.
The citizens of Corellia don't even know you exist. When you die, who will mourn you? None of your victories matter. You're a desperate insect clinging to a burning leaf. In the end, the Emperor wins. This fallen galaxy will be consumed. Purity will be restored.
The Emperor doesn't care about purification. He wants to destroy this galaxy.
You can't see they are the same thing. One way or another, Corellia dies in flames, and we will all burn together.
He didn't sound anything like the other fallen Jedi. I have a bad feeling about this. Maybe Dr. Godera has a lead on Master Braga's location. Let's go find out.
Dara, the Sith killed him. Damn them!
The Doctor was a brilliant man. He served the Republic with loyalty and dedication. I didn't know him well, but I think he'd rather we keep fighting than stop to mourn him.
I wish the people who believe we can make peace with the Empire could see this.
All enemies accounted for, General. I found Dr. Gadara's work. Looks important.
He was tracking Master Braga's holo-transmissions. He found signals coming from an Imperial battlecruiser hovering above Capitol Square.
He found Master Braga. I need to get inside that battlecruiser right now.
Republic troops established a small forward base in the government district. Gather your people and meet me there.
Senator Zakin sends his regards. Your Jedi troops freed all his Corellian citizens with no casualties. Meanwhile, those Imperial murderers who slaughtered our wounded are laughing all the way back to Droman Kaas.
It's only a temporary reprieve. Someday they'll pay for what they've done.
They should have died today. I'll transmit the coordinates of our forward base to all your people and have them meet you there. Good luck.
Point of no return, my friend. Win or lose, this is where we'll make our stand. Eris Wyom is with Corellian Intelligence. He's just learned our job here is even harder than we thought.
My reconnaissance teams just picked up an energy surge coming from the reactors on that Imperial battlecruiser. We believe the cruiser's reactors are being overloaded, building to detonation.
Master Braga sabotaged his battlecruiser. He's using it to destroy this whole sector.
Why not simply crash it into the surface?
A reactor detonation at its present altitude won't just flatten this sector. The radiation release will kill people for hundreds of kilometers. Good news is there's a secure turbo lift connecting the cruiser to the government buildings. They use it to send troops there.
Your strike team will use that to get inside the cruiser, shut down those reactors, and deal with Master Braga.
This will be different. Usually I run away from exploding enemy cruisers.
I have absolute confidence you'll survive this. If I'm wrong, we won't live to regret it. I'm commanding a platoon of Republic troops, with your Jedi squads backing us. We'll hit enemy command and control centers all over this area. We'll keep the enemy's attention off your strike team and retake Capitol Square for the Republic.
Without all these Jedi, I'd say you're crazy to even try it. But you just might pull this off, General.
My people won't let you down.
I'm counting on that. This is it, friends. May the Force be with us.
Better yet, may it not be with the bad guys.
The race shield. That's unfortunate, but you won't win. For the Emperor to succeed, the people of Corellia must die. Only then can this ruined galaxy be redeemed.
The Emperor has filled your head with lies. Death is not redemption. You know better.
There is no redemption through peace. The Emperor showed me the truth. This galaxy isn't worth saving. Every being, every creature is weak and useless. All except him. The Emperor is strong, perfect, transcending both Sith and Jedi. He will cleanse the stars of our impurity.
The Emperor broke you, Master Braga. Surrender, and I will help you.
The Emperor's thoughts were with me for a long time, but I broke free. And when I did, my eyes were open. I have seen such horrors that these things are allowed to exist. It has to end. Here. Now.
General Varsuthra, I've shut down the cruiser's reactors. I repeat, the battlecruiser is under my control.
Understood. Send troops to secure the vessel and hold it for the Republic.
The day is ours, my friend. Meet me back at base. Varsuthra, out.
Do you really think you've won? You only prolong the galaxy's suffering. In the end, no one is saved. This battle will be fought forever. Nothing I do matters.
You'd never faced failure until you met the Emperor. That's what broke you.
I was certain the light would triumph over dark. But he's more than dark. He's a void. You've stopped his plans for now. But the Emperor is patient. He will try again and again until he wins.
He could wait until we're dead before he tries again. What if no one's around to stop him?
The Emperor is on Dromancas. Go to him. You will see how pointless our struggles have been.
Everything I do leads me back to the Emperor. There's no retreat from that.
Beware of destinies. They're rarely what you expect. I will give you the Emperor's coordinates. Even in his weakened state, you are no match for him. I tire of this horrible existence. My life has been a failure. End it.
Let go of your past, Master Braga. If you hate what you are, become someone better. I know you still care about this galaxy. Do something to make it a worthy place. Go to Tython. Rejoin the Jedi Order. It needs you.
You're so confident. I remember that feeling. The sense of purpose. Was it only a dream? Perhaps it's not too late. Maybe you can defeat him and save us all. I'll go to Tython. I'll hope. May the Force be with you.
Let me get this straight. Not only did you save millions of lives, but you and your strike team seized an Imperial battle cruiser? Doesn't sound any less incredible when I say it out loud. The rogue Jedi you were after. Did you catch him?
Master Braga is no longer under the Emperor's control. He's returning to Tython.
Not sure how I feel about him going free. At least he isn't our problem anymore. Welcome back, General. My scouts say they've never seen such a decisive victory.
We've got the Empire running. Their command and control network is in shambles. These Jedi troops performed brilliantly. I'm recommending this brave Jedi army for the Republic's top military honor. You've all earned it.
The Jedi Order is grateful for the recognition.
I know you can't stay, but Corellia needs the rest of us. This battle isn't over by a long shot. Promise I'll take good care of your people here. May the Force be with you.
We won't give up the fight for Corellia. May the Force be with you.
It has been an honor to fight at your side. May the Force be with you.
Master Satil, my mission on Corellia is complete. Republic forces have gained the upper hand, and Master Braga is no longer aiding the enemy. I successfully broke the Emperor's domination over him. Master Braga is on his way to Tython.
That is welcome news. We'll take good care of him.
I've also learned the Emperor is on Drummond Kaas. His efforts against us have weakened him. Our enemy is vulnerable. For now.
The Emperor is determined to destroy the galaxy. It's him or us.
You must face the Emperor again. And this time you cannot fail.
I'm stronger than the last time we met.
Drummond Kaas is the Imperial capital. Legions of Sith call it home. The remaining population is almost entirely Imperial military. We're invading a planet of people who want us dead. We'll have to fight for every centimeter of ground.
There must be some way to achieve our goal without violence. Could we disguise ourselves somehow?
No spy ever sent to Drummond Kaas has returned alive, and we have no time for elaborate ruses. We must surprise the Empire by doing what they least expect. A frontal assault on their homeworld. Jedi and Republic warships will converge on Drummond Kaas and will engage the Imperial fleet. We will mass your assault on the surface.
Master Satil, that's a suicide mission.
If you defeat the Emperor, whatever sacrifices are required will not be in vain.
I will help you navigate the planet's defense network and land safely. After that, no promises.
Your success or failure will not merely decide the galaxy's fate. It will change everything, forever. Find the Emperor, and stop him once and for all. May the Force be with you.